stories, they have such resonance. You know, they're about two extraordinary heroes at a time where, you know, our own athletes are out there persevering to achieve greatness as well.
It's fantastic to have it on the stage with the Olympics coming, and what's wonderful is that all these actors, the young actors, give you this sort of inspiration, you know.
When you're growing up and you're inspired by so many different things, and you know, the film and the athletes definitely were part of it, and you know, it's lovely to come along today, especially in the Olympic year, to see how it transforms onto the stage.
It's phenomenal because it's such a unique piece of theatre. There's nothing else like it in London, on the London stage.
When you hear this music live, it's just so emotional and it just inspires you.
When it gets played about 20 minutes to the end, I've just cried for 20 minutes. It's fantastic.
Da-na-na-na-na-na.
Da-na-na-na-na-na. Better when they
something
do it.
Like that.
The choreography and the movement, what Ed Hall has done in terms of all the staging and the sort of musicality and the flow, I don't know, I thought it was brilliantly rendered.
Well, as an Olympian, you know, I'm very like critical and like, oh yeah, that's not realistic, but it was absolutely fantastic, completely realistic.
Absolutely spectacular. I thought it was brilliant. I loved the movie. I couldn't wait to see it. And it was exceeded expectations.
You get a feeling they're running on the racetrack in a tiny small theatre.
Miriam Boother, who designed it, has basically made a stadium the Gielgud Theatre.
We run around the audience, we run into the audience.
You feel part of an event, but in a theatre.
It's amazing ensemble theatre. It's real theatre, I think. It's where theatre needs to go.